all my DIY concrete weights in their DIY molds, all drying in the sun. And tomorrow, these will be done. My swirl filters will sit in there like that. And through the bottom, these weights will hold them in the fish tanks. And the water will be pumped down into the fish tanks, to the swirls, to the swirl filters. These are the weights, DIY weights, that will hold them down. So instead of buying weights, just make my own. Out of cut in half juice containers and concrete.